स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड चैप्टर सेकंड पॉइंट को प्राइम नंबर. व्हाट इज मीन बाय को प्राइम नंबर? इन लास्ट वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज द प्राइम नंबर, हाउ दे रिमाइंड, हाउ दे रिमाइंड. सी, हियर इज द पेयर ऑफ नंबर. मींस पेयर ऑफ नंबर मींस नॉट ओनली वन नंबर, देयर पेयर मींस मोर देन वन. पेयर ऑफ नंबर्स दैट डू नॉट हैव एनी कॉमन फैक्टर, डू नॉट हैव एनी कॉमन फैक्टर अदर देन वन. मीन्स देर आर टू प्राइम नंबर्स और थ्री प्राइम नंबर्स, मैक्सिमम पेयर मीन्स टू प्राइम नंबर्स. दैट टाइम्स वेन वी फाइंड द फैक्टर ऑफ दिस नंबर एंड दैट टाइम वी गेट देर आर द फैक्टर, देर आर फैक्टर, बट इन दैट फैक्टर देर आर ओनली वन इज द कॉमन फैक्टर. One common factor means only one is the common factor, not other than other numbers 2, 3, 4. That time we say that this is the co-prime factor. And co-prime number is also called as relatively prime number or mutually prime number. Okay, see how we say that this is a co-prime number or not. Example, see first. 4 and 5. See, 4 and 5. First, find the factor of 4. 4's factor, 4 ones are 4. Here also, 5 ones are 5. Then, again we do the factor of 4. 2 twos are 4. Here we can't divide any other numbers, or we can't get any factor of this 5. That's why here. Say, 4's factor 1, 2, 2. How many? 1. Here. Write them here. 1, 2, 2. And 5's factor 1, 5. See here. Here is 1. Here is 1. Means 1 is common. 2. Here is not 2. Here is 5. Here is not 5. Means these two numbers is co-prime number. This two number is co-prime number. Why? Because of here is the only one. Only one means, see, pair of number. No, not have any common factor. Not have any common factor. Other than one. Only one is the common. Not other factor common. That's why it's called as the co-prime number. Okay, next we can say another example, 3, 6. Okay, we can calculate and confirm this is a co-prime number or not. See, it is a co-prime number. Then find the factor, 3 ones are 3. Then 6 2 3s are 6. Or first 6 ones are 6, then 6 factor, 2, 3 are 6, like this. Then see, here is factor, here is 1, 2 and 3, and here is 1 and 3. See, here is 1, okay, other than 1 we get. Then here is 2, here is not 2, here is 3, here is also 3, means this is not co-prime number. Why? Because of when we find the factor of 3 and factor of 6, when we find the factor of 3 and 6, that time we get common factor 2, 1 and 3. That's why this is not co-prime number and this is the co-prime number. Okay? In this way we can learn which are the co-prime number or which are not co-prime number. Okay, if you like this video, so please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.